In this video, we have to find the integral of sine x by sine x minus cos x dx. So we have integral of sine x by sine x minus cos x dx. And this will be equal to 1 by 2 times integral of 2 sine x by sine x minus cos x dx, and it is 1 by 2 times integral of 2 sine x can be written as sine x plus cos x plus sine x minus cos x. Cos x will get cancelled and sine x plus sine x will be 2 sine x by sine x minus cos x dx, and it is 1 by 2 times integral of sine x plus cos x by sine x minus cos x dx plus 1 by 2 times integral of sine x minus cos x by sine x minus cos x dx. And sine x minus cos x by sine x minus cos x will be 1. So this will be equal to 1 by 2 times integration of 1 dx is x, and there will be a constant c, and if we take u is equal to sine x minus cos x, then du will be equal to differentiation of sine x is cos x dx minus differentiation of cos x is minus sine x dx, and we can get du is equal to cos x plus sine x dx. So integration of sine x plus cos x by sine x minus cos x dx, it will be equal to integration of, this is du by sine x minus cos x is u, and integration of du by u is nn mod u. So this will be equal to half times nn mod, and u is sine x minus cos x. So this is the value of integration.